The other kind of exercise in our courses is programming exercises. Here's a simple programming exercise from AI for Robotics. In these exercises, you'll have an IDE available right in the web browser. You'll be given some initial code to work from, like we see here. So after you've worked on the exercise, you can click Test Run at the bottom. The output of your code will be displayed below. Then, when you're satisfied with your code, you can click Submit on the right, and you will see your evaluation on the right.
We have some courses that actually use this code window for project submission. You'll develop the project on your local machine, but you can use this window to test and make sure that your code actually runs and maybe see some preliminary output. For those courses, when the TAs go to grade your project, they'll pull the last thing that you submitted before the due date. So make sure your last submission is the one you want to turn in. But you don't need to worry about that too much right now. That will be explained in more detail when you get to those actual classes. Now over here on the right, you've probably noticed that every screen suggests that you take up this conversation on Piazza. Piazza is the forum tool that we use right now in the OMS program, so let's talk about that next.